There is no reasoning with the insane. Written by Daniel J. Towsey. There is no reasoning with the insane, for the insane seek no truth. This brings a thought to mind of a phrase I had read. The closed-minded know everything but see nothing. What is insanity? Insanity is an endless dark tunnel. That tunnel has a starting appearance of a black hole. Have you ever had the sensation of tunnel vision? Do you feel that you have entered that black hole? Have you ever looked back towards the light of truth and noticed that it's a faint white light keeps getting smaller the further down the black hole of insanity you go? Or are you a young person that was born in the black hole of socially engineered society and have never seen the light of truth and have always naturally realized that there is something missing in your life? Have you been trying to reach that light all your life to be truly free? Always remember that insanity is the complete opposite of truth, for truth is everything beautiful and natural. Insanity is an endless journey into the darkness where evil lurks. Insanity has no limit, boundary or reason. So lying and deceiving are signs of insanity, which is mental illness. Truth is mental wellness. A healthy mind leads to a healthy body. If you stick with and always seek truth, you will develop to be a very intelligent person. Truthful people strive to always better themselves and are not doing it to be better than others. A truthful person knows, so therefore they never have to prove anything. A truthful person knows how to love and are always kind and giving to the needy. A truthful person will always share the wisdom of truth with others. For truth is love. In sharing truth, you will share love with others. The lost masses in this world are in desperate need of both truth and love. Insanity cannot be fought with weapons, hate or anger. Evil can only be ended by the light of truth. I have often asked people to answer a question for me. I have asked them, what is the opposite of truth? I have never met someone that could answer it correctly. I always hear the same answer, lies. I then tell them that this is not correct, for lies or a lie are singular actions and that truth is everything. Truth is strength and health. Truth is mental wellness, and also that there can be no love without truth. This is why the insane hate and do not love, for they do not love truth. They do not love pure nature and all that is naturally beautiful. When's the last time you looked at and smelled a flower? When's the last time you looked at images of natural beauty? Or went out for a walk in the wild? When the last time you drank pure clean water from a spring in the wild? You would discover how sweet and soft it tastes compared to your poisoned, fluoridated and chlorinated city water. Please be sure to read my Tap Water Will Kill You article about the rat poison known as fluoride being put in your water. Unfortunately, pure natural beauty is being destroyed so quickly by the insanely greedy that for most in this world, pure natural beauty cannot be found. This is why I have spent the last 10 years capturing images of natural beauty, be it human nature at its best or pure nature at its best. I am known as Daniel J. Towsey, the visionary folk photographer. I have generously given my images away for free. You can see and download some at danieltowsey.photoshop.com and www.webshots.com/user/Towsey. So now I will explain the meaning of my title. Reason can only occur in the presence of truth. For truth is logic, sense, reality, and all that is natural. How can a truthful person reason with insanity? That is an impossibility. For the insane have no natural limits. They can creatively go in any direction with their words, actions, and thoughts. They can be absolutely sincere, for they believe their lies wholeheartedly. For they have spent their whole life being fed social engineering by the corporate insane of the world. Most times they don't even realize they have been deceived by the insane and that they are passing on the insanity to others. The most insane are known as international corporate banksters. For those who live their whole life by money are living in an artificial world created by the power of money, which they create out of thin air anytime they want, which has afforded them the ability to control people's perceptions of reality by social engineering. They have altered all that was natural. They have negatively altered humanity's natural evolution. Whereas the truthful ones are limited to reason and logic and have no financial resources to inform the masses to the truths that have been kept from them. Please read my recipe for insanity and how can you be taxed when there is no tax? The last democracy and the last democracy is dead. Then if you can really handle the truth, please read my very serious article. Are you ready for the truth? The social engineering deceptions have been so effective that the people have been seriously dumbed down to the point where most people I meet do not know how to think for themselves and never do. They are completely programmed. This has been achieved by the so-called media programs that have been fed right into their very homes for non-ending hours. That being your televisions. So I highly recommend you throw them out when you learn everything I have written here to be truth. Why do you think they call them programs? I especially caution you as to what some call the talking heads of media. I will soon be writing an article called Corporate Image, where you will better understand what a talking head is. The social engineering has been so successful that people think lying is normal and absolutely acceptable, and that those who only speak and seek the truth are insane. People actually believe that telling the truth all the time is a sign of mental illness. Have you heard the term, he's a rat or rotting, so is that why they put rat poison into our water? And those in the know only drink unfluoridated spring water or live where they have well water. If you read all my previous articles and also follow all the links, you will fully deprogram yourself. But like an animal that was brought up in captivity and then released into the natural wild, you will be lost. If you feel helpless but know you have to do something, then please read my ATruthSoldier occupation. So you will have a better direction when the day comes that you realize that without truth guiding humanity, we in this planet are doomed to a very dark future. That darkness will be eternal. Indeed. please check out Alex Jones from Texas. Be sure to watch and download all his free documentaries while you still can. And listen to his daily free radio show, www.infowars.com, www.prisonplanet.com. Follow a truth soldier on www.twitter.com/danieltowsey. A truth soldier copyright notice. You are free to republish Truth Soldier or Daniel J. Towsey articles in whole form only. You may take quotes from it as long as you provide a link back to the original article and you give attribution to the writer being a Truth Soldier. You are also free to print or email it in whole, only exception being corporations not allowed. You can also download and upload my Seeds of Truth videos. There is no reasoning with the insane.